What is middle ear inflammation? The internal structure of the ear consists of various parts. A covering that protects the middle ear is found in this inner structure. The name of this cover is the mucous membrane. The mucosa is in communication with both the nose and the nasal part. Inflammation occurs when the mucosa becomes infected for any reason. When it becomes inflamed, a condition called otitis media occurs. Its medical name is known as acute otitis media. It is a condition usually caused by bacteria.
If treatment is delayed, hearing loss may become permanent. For this reason, when the slightest symptom is felt, it will be the healthiest decision to go to the doctor without wasting time.
Although otitis media is often neglected, it can have dangerous consequences when ignored. It can cause serious diseases such as permanent hearing loss, facial paralysis, and meningitis. Therefore, it is recommended not to neglect it and consult a doctor. When you go to the doctor with otitis media, the doctor will see that your inner ear is swollen and red. Depending on the extent of the disease, he will recommend drug therapy. If it has taken a very serious dimension, otitis media may offer you the option of surgery. The operations are performed in cases of hearing loss. Patients who do not respond to drug therapy can regain their health with surgery. In the operation, the middle eardrum is scratched and the inflammation accumulated in it is drained. The sole purpose of the surgery is to clear the inflammation and restore the patient's health. People who have surgery should pay attention to doctor controls and drug treatments. Otherwise, the disease may reoccur. Middle ear inflammation symptoms, how to understand. The symptoms of otitis media are as follows. Long-term earaches. Annoying air discharge. Headaches that disturb sleep and affect social life. Intermittent fever. Malaise in newborn babies. Loss of appetite due to pain and fever. Difficulty in hearing. Nausea and vomiting sensation. In addition, otitis media also causes a feeling of tinnitus. Why does common ear inflammation occur? Middle ear inflammation is experienced due to an infection in the nasal and nasal passages. Inflammation in the nose and nasal passages spreads to the middle ear using the Eustachian tube. The inflammation that occurs here opens up the Eustachian during swallowing and progresses to the middle ear. It is more common to experience otitis media with diseases such as flu, sinusitis, and colds from time to time. Otitis media also causes results such as perforation of the eardrum. People who are in cigarette smoke and crowded environments are more likely to experience this ailment. Moreover, long stay in a polluted environment. Living in a place with air pollution. Standing in the pool and sea for a long time. Neglecting ear care. Having children drink milk in a horizontal position is also one of the factors that cause otitis media. Middle ear inflammation herbal treatment. If you are looking for herbs for otitis media, you are at the right place. Now, you can heal middle ear inflammation in a short time with the miracle plants that we will recommend to you. Here are the herbs necessary for the natural treatment of otitis media. Garlic. Garlic is the most natural and most powerful antibiotic. Crush a clove of garlic and rub it into your ear with the help of a cotton swab. Wait 5 minutes and clean your ear. You can repeat it 2 times a day. If you wish, you can also use garlic oil from the transfer. It will be an effective solution for people suffering from otitis media. Onion, which is as effective as garlic, will be a good choice to relieve ear infections. Drop the juice of the raw onion into your ear and clean your ear with a cotton swab. After repeating it a few times, you will see that the inflammation is gone. Apple cider vinegar. If your inflammation has spread to the Eustachian tube, you should gargle with apple cider vinegar during the day. To cure middle ear infection, dip the ear stick in apple cider vinegar and clean your ear. You have to repeat the process several times. Basil. You can eliminate your middle ear infection in a short time with fragrant basil. What you need to do is crush a few leaves of basil and apply it to the visible part of your ear. If you repeat it 2 times a day, you can clear the infection in your ear. Tea tree oil. Heat the tea tree oil and wait for the temperature to pass. Clean your ear with the ear stick when it comes to a temperature to touch your skin. You can take advantage of the antioxidant effect of tea tree oil and eliminate inflammation. Hot rice, heat some rice in the microwave and wrap it in a thick cloth. Apply by massaging the outer part of the ear. In this way, you can eliminate edema in the ear. Edema is felt as pain in your ear. It is very easy to get rid of pain and edema with the application of hot rice. Don't forget to like the channel and subscribe.